Alright, so we have a sprinkler system. We got a third valve that's going to go in here. So we've got all the trenching done for the sprinkler, some of the pipes in the ground, got some of the elbows in. Just got to finish up and put the sprinklers in place where we actually want them on each run. So it should be finished pretty quickly tomorrow morning. And we'll have this all done. But that's a progress report.